Slate Raven users, Jamie Z here with the Serial Macro. Due to all selected tracks. So I got an EQ setting here, and I want it to write to all the other EQs in this group. So due to selected, it's going to go through all my EQs, put them all to where I liked them. There we go. But now if I want to change a little something, make the change. And now, due to all selected, it's going to go through all my plugins and put those settings on all of them.